name is Charlotte Caldwell. This is my son, Billy Caldwell. He suffers from a condition called Angelman syndrome and intractable epilepsy. He was sent home from the Royal Victoria Hospital in March 7 to die. I researched on the internet and found the Children's Memorial Hospital in Chicago, where I raised nearly £200,000 to bring him to Chicago for spaceless treatment. 14 months later, I was still in Chicago, but he is still receiving his treatment. Services are not available in Northern Ireland, and our health minister will not put the services there. We're having to remain in exile in Chicago.